killed a man. So if God forgives, and so should.